Hey guys, it's Advita, and today we are going to draw a picture of a sunset. For that, we need a paint palette, need some paints, two brushes, one should be thick and one should be small and weak, and we need a sponge, some water, and a paper with the picture drawn like this. First we need light blue and we have to mix it with white so it can become much lighter. And now you have to add some water. And you have to paint. And then next you need this yellow. And again you have to mix it with white. So guys, this is done. Now we have to blend it like this. The next color we will move on is orange. So guys, now we can start with the blue color. But the dark blue, you have to put it in the bottom. So first I am going to start with the dark blue. Now we are going to start with the light blue color. Now I have to blend them both. Now you need white color and then put it in the sun, right, like a line. Okay guys, now use a thick orange . Take it and put it inside the sun . Blend the orange and white together.
So okay guys, now you have to take white color and again take 10 plus. You have to take the white color in the brush and then do it on the swarms.
Now we are going to do the outline of our picture to make it perfect. And now our painting is ready. So please like, share and subscribe my channel, and see you guys, goodbye.